In this video, we are going to look at a VWAP and volume confirmation indicator, which basically can give us buy and sell signal based on volume increase. Okay, so we will install the indicator here. Edit. So we are on a 1 hour. Let me go back to 30-minute time frame. 30 minutes. Okay. We go to edit. There's a VWAP volume indicator. EMA length is 200. Okay. Date time frame. VWAP is white, bull, bear. Okay. If you want to increase size, you can just basically increase size. Okay. I also put the VWAP on a white line. Okay. So aggregation period is time frame is day. Okay. Hit OK. Hit apply. I also included the on balance volume. Okay. So here you can see that. Let's look at some of the key stocks. Apple. You can see that you got a buy signal here and it went up. Got a buy signal here and went up. Okay. So when you get a buy signal and then goes to the VWAP line, you want to make sure you get out. Okay. Sell signal came down here. Okay. Got a buy signal here and then it all went all the way up. Okay. So you want to go for buy signal and also you want to see the volume based unbalanced volume to see it's a red zone. Okay. Or a green zone. Okay. So here sell signal is not a good one. Sell signal, when you make buy signal, it went back here. Okay. So it's better on a longer time frame. Let's go over to 1 hour time frame. Okay, you can see that in 1 hour time frame you get much better signals. Okay, so now let's go to maybe 4 hour and let's go to studies and make it weekly. Okay, you can see let's go to 1 hour. You can see a buy signal here, you can see a buy signal here, going up, and then as soon as it reaches the line, you just get out. Okay, so now let's look at the scan also. And I go to scan, add filter, study, custom. I'll paste this code. So we are looking for close crosses above reference VWAP. Okay, so let's look at 1 hour time frame and let's look at stocks on a weekly, which has weekly options. Scan that, so you see this many stocks. Okay, let's sort by relative volume. So yes, NVX, NVAX. Okay, what is the scan? It's 1 hour in VAX chart. Okay, so we need to do one thing here. I know what it is, so change, edit. So aggregation is weekly. Okay, now scan. So 29 IBM. Let's look at IBM chart. IBM. Looks like scan is not working. Crosses above reference view up above. Let's look at the below one. Select. Let's look at Express. Okay, so let's look at XLU. Okay, chart. XLU. Okay, so here XLU, you are showing a down signal, right? XLU is working. Let's look at next one. Scan. Dash, DASH. Chart. Switch. Okay, you are seeing a down signal here. Okay, so this is how you want to use this scanner also. But thanks for watching the video. I'm going to put the code for the scanner, and also I'm going to share the link for the indicator. Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe, and comment. Thank you.